show you how I decorate my headbands. So, of course, you're gonna need headbands, of course. scissors, a glue gun. It's kind of hot. I'm warming up a little bit. Yeah. Some, you know, little accessories, decoration accessories type of thing. And I'm also using a ribbon right here. So, alright, so let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna take one. And then I'm going to use, I think I'm gonna use one of these. First, I'm gonna start off using one of these. These are old. All these things that's in here are like some things I got up from like old chains. This is from an old chain. No, an old necklace. This, I'm not sure where I got this from. I think I got it from a shirt, if I'm not mistaken. The plastic thing coming off of it. This is from like an old belt. These are from like old belt. You got old buckle, old belt buckle. This one too. This is from, I think, another necklace, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. So I saved them. So what I'm gonna use is, I'm gonna use this. Start off using, I'll use this. This one here. I'm not sure this plastic thing is for. I probably could still use it. No, not necessary. I don't need it. Okay, I'm throwing that away. Now the glue is kind of hot, so we can start using it. Oh, look at the extra one in here. A little bit. I don't need that much. Then I'm gonna put it on here, to this thing here, just like this. Okay. Like that. I don't want to touch it because it's hot. So I'm gonna use the back of this scissors to squeeze it in. There, then we'll wait for this to cool. There you go. Cute, right? I like this. Before I give my niece one of this to wear. I'm putting the side right here to cool a little bit. Then I'm gonna use this one. This little heart. And this has this thing at the side right here. I can't get it off. I probably have to use a tool or use something to get it cut off, but it's not I don't think it's necessary. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna glue right here at the side right here. Okay, so let's just do this. Okay. That. Let that cool. Okay. So we'll use this one here too. I'm I'm trying to remember where I got this from. I don't remember where I got this from. Oh, this was an old pen that I had years ago. Yeah, this was an old pen I bought years ago. And the piece of it, the piece that's right here, the pin go, it broke. So I'm gonna use this. Okay, I'm gonna glue it at the side. Squeeze it in so it'll stay. There. And it will stay. Trust me, it will stay. Okay. Now we're gonna use this gold ribbon. I bought this from Walmart. Where I got this from? Walmart. Yeah, Walmart. I got this from Walmart. Right, and I'm gonna cut a little piece of it, not too much. Let me see here. That much. Then I'm gonna cut it right here. Right here. Yeah, I'm gonna use about this much. I'm gonna glue it right here across. You don't gotta put too much glue on it. You gotta be fast too because this glue dries up real quick. So you gotta be fast with this. You gotta be fast. Right, so here we go. I'm not going to glue it. I'm going to. You don't want this pulling your hair, but I'm gonna use a a piece of fabric to cover it over. So that way it doesn't, pull your hair. Okay, so like that, see? Now I'm going to do the rest. Okay, let me show you another one. To glue it. Stay still. You know what? I might just glue it.